As you people may know, Unforgiven is only a few weeks away, and as usual, I intend to make sure that it features the best matches possible. So over the next 3 weeks, we're going to have an elimination tournament for the World Heavyweight title. So here's how it's going to be. Four superstars will face off tonight in a fatal four-way match. Whoever is pinned or submits is out of contention for the title. Next week, we'll have a triple threat match between the survivors, followed by the number one contender match the following week.
That's a heck of a tournament, King. Have you ever heard of anything like it?
Nope. And I'm betting that SmackDown hasn't either. That's going to make Unforgiven a pay-per-view to remember.
Hey, I heard that you're in the tournament. I thought you might want to make a deal. Well, your match tonight would be a little easier if your opponent had a little accident before he even made it to the ring. You can return the favor by giving me the first shot at the title once you win it. If that's the way you want it, you just made the biggest mistake of your life, pal.
I don't like the sound of that, JR.
and gentlemen, welcome to Raw, coming to you live from Seattle, Washington.
I don't care how radiant it gets, JR. Nothing's going to dampen the spirits of these Seattle fans.
I'm going to tell you, King, I've been looking forward to this match all evening.
I completely agree with you, JR. This is going to be a heck of a match. Respect Matt Hardy's dedication, JR, but how many times can he put his career on the line?
And now he's taunting his opponent. Well, I was hoping for some sportsmanship, but I can't say I didn't see that one coming.
Rope break.
That's funny. I don't remember the ring announcer calling his name. There is no doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight.
He shouldn't be taunting him, JR. Keep your words soft and sweet. You should have to eat him later.
I can't believe it! That should be a disqualification right there! Chuck Palumbo is a real blue chipper with potential written all over.
He's going to do whatever it takes to win this match, JR.
Shed in that ring.
I'd hate to be that referee, JR. Can you imagine having to tell one of these guys
one,
no?
Two, three.
This match might be over, JR, but I'd be surprised if the decision doesn't come.
For the love of, he's got no business attacking him like that. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger or better than Monday Night Raw Live. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler. These superstars willingly entered into this match. but I think at least one of them might regret it later.
I think you're right, JR. I just hope everyone's able to walk out of the ring when it's all said and done.
Garrison Cade is the total package. Size, speed, and intensity. Is this blue chipper Matt Hardy?
Punting your opponent is like adding insult to injury. Going to be anything left of these guys by the time they're done.
Certainly has his hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly.
Rope break.
Top of their game, JR, and they make it look so easy. Guys have done their homework on each other, JR. JR, and they make it look so easy. It's not how you play the game, JR, but whether you win or lose that counts.
One.
Second thought.
And a sickening power bomb by Batista. That's not just a match-ender, it's a career-ender. Tell you, King, I have no idea how these guys could keep going.
I've never seen this kind of intensity in a match, JR. Getting a workout.
He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him.
Other JR.
And a sickening powerbomb by Batista. That's not just a match-ender, it's a career-ender. These superstars continue to size each other up.
Oh my God! Twist of fate by Matt Hardy!
One.
Money to see these two guys go at it again, JR.
He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him.
One. Thank you.
years in sports entertainment, I've never seen superstars with more potential.
Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR. Are writing a wrestling textbook in the ring, JR.
This one for the books, King. What a match! Shed in that ring.
I'd hate to be that referee, JR. Can you imagine having to tell one of these guys no?
The endurance of these men is almost superhuman.
One of these guys builds momentum, this match is over.
Well, I was hoping for some sportsmanship, but I can't say I didn't see that one coming.
One.
I think this match solved anything, JR. These guys aren't done with each other.
My God! He stuffed a mud hole in him! But under the circumstances, it's easy to see that he had it coming!
That's what happens when you try to interfere with people's title opportunities, JR.
Making his way to the ring,
evening, everybody, and welcome to Raw from Memphis, Tennessee. I'm Jim Ross, alongside Memphis' own Jerry the King Lawler.
It's always great coming home to Memphis, JR, and I personally guarantee my hometown fans the show of a lifetime.
This one's just about to get underway, and it's going to be an absolute slobber knocker.
You always say that, JR, but considering who we've got in the ring tonight, I think you just might be right for once.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing a true classic in the making.
I wonder how long these two superstars can keep it up.
Look at that. He's telling him exactly what he thinks of him. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that ring.
I'd hate to be that referee, JR. Can you imagine having to tell one of these guys no?
Of Batista are just plain scary.
Oh man, there's the submission. This one's over, JR.
Rope break. One, two, three, four.
Say what you will about Matt Hardy, this kid never says die.
Shows even the slightest hint of weakness, he's lost the match.
He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him.
Matches like this that make this the greatest job in the world. He shouldn't be taunting him, JR. Keep your words soft and sweet in case you have to eat him later.
He's really doing some damage.
Before this match had started, but now I'm having second thoughts.
There's no fear in the eyes of this awesome competitor. Thank you.
submission. This one's over, JR.
Superstars with more potential.
Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR. Oh, man! There's the submission! This one's over, JR!
Going through the minds of these competitors right now.
What a match! And it's not over yet!
Hell, now what? Why another attack? Why won't he mind his own business?
Thanks for keeping this piece of trash busy all month. I know you've been waiting a few weeks for this. You can thank me later. And just so we understand each other, there's no way that you're taking my title at Unforgiven.
He was in cahoots with the champ the whole time, JR!
What a cheap act for a champion to commit! Using a sad, jealous individual to do his dirty work! I hope he gets what's coming to him at Unforgiven.
JR, the World Heavyweight title is on the line.
The challenger has clawed his way to the top of a four-man elimination tournament for this title opportunity. And I don't think He's got an ounce of quit in him.
A big New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Law.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I. Nothing's more important than championship gold, and these superstars know that better than anyone.
The power and presence of Batista are just plain scary.
Watch these guys go at it all night, JR.
And nobody wants to go back to the locker room as the loser.
These guys are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
The official certainly has his hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly. Look at him, taking the time to taunt his opponent. Thank you.
rope break.
If the superstar shows even the slightest hint of weakness, he's lost the match. It's not how you play the game, JR, but whether you win or lose that counts.
Randy Orton is so full of himself, it makes me sick. I wish someone would take him down a peg.
One, two.
My God, the power! Got to ask yourself, how much punishment can these men withstand?
I never thought I'd get a chance to see these two superstars wrestle each other. Wow! What a powerbomb from Batista! This guy's an animal!
One, two.
My personal opinions aside, I've never been anything but impressed by this tenacious superstar. This one for the books, King. What a match!
One, two.
These competitors are some of the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport.
These guys are gonna tear each other apart.
He's really doing some damage. They're gonna do next.
I don't know if there's gonna be anything left of these guys by the time they're done.
Thank you.
this capacity crowd can't get enough of these superstars.
I understand wanting to win a match, JR, but these guys are putting their careers on the line here.
Rope break. You just know that these competitors have studied each other very carefully.
You'll never see action like this on SmackDown, JR.
Competitors are some of the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport. And a sickening powerbomb by Batista. That's not just a man-tender.
Rope break.
It's a career-ender.
Rope break.
Tell you, King, I have no idea how these guys could keep going.
I've never seen this kind of intensity in a match, JR.
Rope break.
There's a lot of pride on the line here, and nobody wants to go back to the locker room as the loser.
These guys are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough.
Rope break.
Oh, man. Look at the confidence, JR. He's just daring him to try something. Does it better.
You've got to ask yourself, how much punishment can these men withstand?
Never thought I'd get a chance to see these two superstars wrestle each other.
He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him. Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing a true classic in the making.
I wonder how long these two superstars can keep it up.
Oh, come on. How about a little sportsmanship, for God's sakes?
One, two, three.
A solid victory by a truly impressive superstar. Champion.
What a match. There were times when it looked like a handicap match, JR, but he still won.
What an outstanding individual. What an amazing human being. And he's got the gold approval.